afternoon, everyone. Could I please ask you to take your seats? My name is Karen Ashford, and I have the pleasure of being your MC this afternoon. It's my honour to welcome you to this Flinders University graduation ceremony. It's an important occasion when we recognise and celebrate the efforts of the graduates here before us. Nadlu Tipindi, Nadlu Gana, Yatangat Kandi. I acknowledge being on Gana Yata, the lands of the Gana people, and I respect their spiritual relationship with country, their custodianship of the Adelaide region, and their rich cultural heritage which lives on today. Before we embark on the celebrations, there are a few housekeeping matters, noting that this year has been incredibly disrupted as a result of COVID-19. We appreciate your consideration and understanding, especially if things don't go quite as you're expecting. In the interests of safety, please observe the COVID-19 regulations by staying 1.5 metres from others as much as possible, by frequently using the hand sanitiser provided, and by ensuring that your mask is correctly fitted across your mouth and nose at all times, including when seated. Now, we trust today's event will be seamless, but should we need to evacuate, please make your way to the marked exits, and comfort facilities can be accessed via the rear of the hall. Lastly, you need to be sitting in your ticketed seat unless you've been moved by the ushers. This is especially important in case we need to do any COVID tracing. So our order of proceedings today is a little bit different than usual due to COVID. The academic procession will enter. The Australian National Anthem will be sung, followed by speeches. At the conclusion of the speeches, we're going to collect the graduates from their seat and they'll line up here at the side of the stage. Graduates, please follow the instructions of the staff and do make sure that you're keeping 1.5 metres distance between each other as you're filing onto the stage. Now, when you're heading onto the stage, follow the floor markings. That'll help you ensure you end up in the right place, especially for photos by the time you get to the Chancellor. When you're at the side of the stage, at that point you can remove your mask. So please keep your mask on when you're at the back of stage area, because it is quite a confined area and it's quite important that you have your mask on. So thank you for that. So one final little message. The tassel goes not on the right, but on your left. After you've had your photo taken with the Chancellor, please cross to the far side of the stage and put your mask back on, and our ushers will take you back to your allocated seat. The great navigator, Captain Matthew Flinders, after whom this university is named, is remembered not just as an explorer, but as a man obsessed by the pursuit of knowledge. Together with Bungaree, a Kiringai man who acted as interpreter and guide, Flinders was noted for his fearlessness and his determination that his actions would speak to the world. It's in the tradition of our namesake that Flinders University strives to continue to expand human knowledge and to make a positive difference in society.
Flinders University was founded in an era of profound social, political, and technological change. A product of these times, we have always been ready to step away from the security of the familiar and forge new ways forward. This appetite for exploration is ingrained in our DNA. It's shaped our world-class curriculum and the physical and online environments we live, learn, and work in, enabling new connections between academics, students, and industry. Brave research is the beating heart of our university, the purest expression of our desire to discover and our ability to solve. Ours is an inclusive culture that transcends borders and backgrounds. We believe absolutely in equality and opportunity for all. We work to serve our communities and empower our people, giving rise to healthier societies and empathic leaders. Our legacy, our values, our vision has never mattered more than it does right now. We don't just survive in challenging times, we thrive in them. We don't resist change or fear disruption. We embrace it, work with it. We adapt and evolve. We discover, we create, we share. We are Flinders. We are fearless.
I now invite you all to stand for the academic procession and to please remain standing for the Australian National Anthem, sung by our very talented alumna, Jess Big.
Australians, all let us rejoice, for we are one and free. We've garden soil and wealth for toil. Our home is God by sea. Our land abounds in nature's gifts of beauty.
Please be seated.
Manawajanga, Gana Mila Nai Wangani, Mani Tapundigani Adana, Nibirico, Mankalakala, Tandanya, Mianaku, Nature Yungandalia, Nature Yakanandalia, Padni Adlu Wadu. On behalf of the Gana people, I welcome you all to Gana country, and I do this ambassador of the Adelaide Plains people. My brothers, my sisters, let's walk together in harmony. Natalia.
Chancellor, Mr. Stephen Gerlach, AM. Deputy Vice-Chancellor, Research, Professor Robert Saint. Interim Deputy Vice-Chancellor, Students, and Interim Vice-President and Executive Dean, Professor Deborah West. Council Member Amanda Muller. Members of university staff, graduates and guests. Flinders University's Chancellor is Mr. Stephen Gerlach AM, a law graduate from the University of Adelaide and eminent South Australian company director. Mr. Gerlach has been Chancellor of Flinders University since 2010. He was awarded a Member of the Order of Australia for his services to community. I invite Mr. Gerlach to open today's proceedings.
Good afternoon, graduates, ladies and gentlemen. And it's good to be able to have this celebration with everyone sitting in the same auditorium, which has been quite difficult to do in the last couple of years. So welcome. Deputy Vice-Chancellor Research, Professor Robert Saint. Interim Deputy Vice-Chancellor Students and Interim Vice-President and Executive Dean, Professor Deborah West. Council Member Amanda Muller, members of university staff, graduates and special guests. On behalf of Flinders University, it is my great pleasure to welcome you to this graduation celebration event for the College of Education, Psychology and Social Work this afternoon. Before we begin, I would like to acknowledge that we are gathered today on the traditional lands of the Kaurna people, and we pay our respects to their elders, past, present, and emerging. A graduation ceremony celebration is a truly significant occasion. It not only commends your achievements and the hard work you committed to achieve your study goals, it also marks a tremendous milestone in your personal and professional journey and represents a key to unlock your potential. It's a time of emotional reflection as you take justified pride in your achievements while simultaneously anticipating what tomorrow may hold. And it generates positive energy and precious optimism that resonates throughout this hall and radiates across Flinders University's various campuses. Today also reflects the valuable role you have played in developing our legacy as a university. Your journey into the world is furthering our credentials as an impressive educator, shaping tomorrow's innovators, leaders, and change makers. Flinders University's reputation for research excellence has been reinforced by our rising research income over the past 5 years, including an increase of 46% during 2020. And we are quietly confident we'll post another record performance for 2021. This has helped our Times Higher Education World University rankings to rise 17 places to 266, and we are on the cusp of being in the top 1% worldwide of universities, an objective we have been striving for, and underlying global recognition of our continuing efforts to evolve and meet the needs of the new generation of students. You are all an integral part of this community of great achievers, and we appreciate that Flinders' success depends upon the collective success of its people. So I thank you for choosing to progress your education with us. Your education has given you a body of knowledge and skills, but more importantly, it has taught you to think, to analyse problems, and when necessary, to challenge conventional wisdom. Now it is time for you to apply your knowledge, your problem-solving capacity, to use your ability to collaborate and communicate and to lead. Most importantly, I congratulate you for persevering despite the challenges and uncertainties you will have encountered, particularly the disruption of COVID-19 and otherwise. As you finalise this chapter of your life at Flinders University, be proud that you are part of a global community of more than 118,000 alumni who are changing the world through integrity, courage, innovation, and excellence. You now join this inspiring group of graduates to be ambassadors of Flinders University and all it represents. It is a community we are immensely proud of. Importantly, our Alumni Association will help you stay in contact with the university and with each other, and I hope you make use of their services. Because just as we have been partners in your education, we now aspire to be partners in your future. Your achievements enhance our standing as a university, and the strength of our reputation in turn influences the status of your degree. We hope that we have instilled the values of resilience, dedication, and self-belief, and fostered an enterprising spirit as you continue to grow, adapt, and find your own ways to change the world. Good luck to you all as you now embark on your fearless journey to also make your mark on the world. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Gerlach, for overseeing today's proceedings and for your continuing contribution as Flinders Chancellor. We now invite graduates to begin taking their places in line as instructed by the graduation staff, remembering to stay 1.5 metres apart. Chancellor, I now invite Professor Deborah West, Interim Vice President and Executive Dean from the College of Education, Psychology and Social Work, to present to you the graduates.
I will start by saying it is quite an honor to be doing this, but I will do my absolute best to read everybody's name correctly. If I happen to get it wrong, my apologies in advance. So, Chancellor, I present to you the graduates from the College of Education, Psychology and Social Work. For the degree of Bachelor of Behavioral Science Psychology, Kimberly Sarah Aspinall, also for the degree of Bachelor of Arts. Thomas Anthony Binney. Alana Danielle Plummer. Cody Amber Sinkinson. Madeline Ann Tapley. Joanna Ellen Taylor. Aaron Thomas. Elizabeth Eleanor Waldron, also for the degree of Bachelor of Arts. For the degree of Bachelor of Community Services, Mohammed Jonathan Karoma. Emerine Nampagarista. For the degree of Bachelor of Psychological Science, Jamie Matthew Byrne. Glenn Fernandez. Eleanor Rose O'Sullivan. Jordan Alexandra Owen. Luke Justin Tiepo. Ian Yazdani, also for the degree of Bachelor of Letters, French, and Bachelor of Arts. Emily Rose Zeke. The degree of Bachelor of Psychological Studies, Anna Leganoff. Degree of Bachelor of Social Work, Alicia Skye Fleming. Sally Marie George. Abby Lee Lang. Chloe Audrey Morrissey. April Karen Ott. Madison Lee Quinn. Daniela Jane Stoddart. Madeline Rose Nelson Sutton. Lucy Jane Woolley. The degree of Bachelor of Sport, Health, and Physical Activity, Sky Tony Footner. The Graduate Certificate in Education, Cognitive Psychology and Educational Practice, Joanna Mary McWaters. Kia Catherine Doyle. For the degree of Master of Social Work, Amarjot Kaur. Kashi Virgin Haskalani Abbasayang. Yeah. Amanpreet Kaur. Badea Adakahari. Vanessa Ella Alfonso Arecha. I feel like they get trickier as they go on, so bear with me here. Amit Pral Kaur. Natasha Arif. Gloria Seya. Hoang Yen Bak. April Rose Bartel. Neha Bhatia. Genevieve Brandenburg. Diana Lorena Casas Salamanca. Julie Ann Chambers. Ka Yu Chen. Si Heng Chen. Shi Chun Chen. Ting Wei Cheng. Li Tran Chow. Shi Chen. Yiru Zhou. Yu Lin Chou. Man Chu. Sheena Angela Ang Cha. Karishma Das. Siri Vardana Lage Bidini Hasantha Desarem. Jella Ayak Pradevi. Ankita Douglas. Miran Ailela. Lacey Fagundes. Fulak. Rionan Feng. Karen Fratella. Sonia Pradeep Gandhi. Gu Hui Cao. Nafisa Garg. Sumanpreet Kaur Gill. Sharon Gakigatonka. Joanna Morgazata Goloshevska. Barbara Eva Gravitsa. Sandeep Kaur Grewal. Chen Wei Guan. Min Tin Ga. Manish Kumara. Chelsea Halliday. Harneet Kaur. Dinushi Ashwini Hinkanda. Tu Tao Huang. Yen Ping Huan. Ya Pin Huan. Himani Jain. Genji. Lilin Jia. Vinny Jose. Ginu Joseph. Upasuna Kapoor. Simram Kashyap. Manish Kataria. Amandeep Kaur. Hamanrit Kaur. Ranbir Kaur. Kavleen Kaur. Minji Kim. Ali Yaya Krari. Narinder Kumar. Lee Hong Nam. Tan Luck Lee. Ming Shin Yi Lee. Cheng Cheng Lee. Shi Li. Shu Wei Chi Li. Wei Yi Mai Liao. Chin Yu Lim. Yen Chun Lin. Yu Tong Lin. Dian Liu. Yanan Liu. Sawumya Liana Arachi Chi Geng. Kong Eng Eng Mai. Viet Ha Mai. Alicia Mahotra. Rajesh Matthew. Fiona Ann Megan. Elizabeth Jane Morgan. Pravina Murluthan. Shaman Asim Musa. Angela Pucci Ng. Lynn Newman. Than Queen Nguyen. Tu Tao Nguyen. Tui Yang Nguyen. Chelsea Louise Nichols. Memi Nishi. Felix Chakwudi Nawabatal. Sunday Chierozi Ajikawa. Close. Atuti Rollings on Chunga. Larissa Padovas Gonzalez. Sheila Arangi Patharani. Lalitha Sundra Peck. Sandra Joan Peterson. Luong Pham. Tu Trang Pham. Poonam Rani. Krithan Jolly Rana. Padmini Rana. Jeanette Caroline Riley. Zulkarnain Syed. Takdir Singh Sahota. Vanita Saini. Ashley Sebastian. Ridhima Sharma. Farjana Siddiqui. Gagandeep Singh. Wei Yu Song. Yu Shen Song. Courtney Nicole Spray. Syed Shah Sultan. Pavan Kumar Sankara. Fuong Tu Touch. Ashita Thakur. Sheethal Thomas. Stan Matthew Thomas. Esther Torshiju. Kwok Tian Kim Tram. Mighty Chugozi Yutu. Barsha. Lee Wang. Xiao Jen Wang.
Zijia Wong.
Alan Sasha Webb. Yatun Nguyen. Yu Bin Wian. Yong Kang Wong. Xuan Jia. Wen Xinxia. Chen Yi Xing. Qi Yan Xue. Chen Xing Zhen. Wei Win Zhang. Li Yi Lu Zhang. Yuxia Zhang. Jin Yang Zhao. Zhen Jiao. Zhou Rong Rong. Xin Jiao. Zai Lin Shou. Yan Ping Chu. Chen Chun Xuan. Gemma Sizo. For the degree of Master of Education, Cognitive Psychology and Educational Practice, Samantha Kusari. Degree of Master of Teaching, Early Childhood, Vincent Themrin. Degree of Bachelor of Disability and Developmental Education, Asheri Bukuru. Ashley Nicole Ryan. Degree of Bachelor of Health Sciences, Hala Al Dulami. Degree of Bachelor of Nursing, Monica Singh. For the degree of Master of Nursing, Aged Care, Louise Emma Charlton. For the degree of Master of Nursing, coursework and research, Yumi Natow. Doctorate demonstrates a significant achievement in both scholarly research and professional development. The next graduates to be presented have made original contributions to knowledge that benefit academia, industry, the environment, and our society. This research and these researchers will enable the transformation of knowledge. Graduate thesis citations are printed in the graduation book. The next graduates are receiving their doctorates. The degree of a Doctor of Philosophy, Victoria Mary Everest Bridgeland. By thesis, entitled Is Forewarned, Forearmed, an investigation into the emotional and behavioral effects of trigger warnings. I present to you, Chancellor, Dr. Victoria Mary Everest Bridgeland. Jeremy Ian Davidson Chair. By thesis entitled Making It Work, Improving Participation Support for Disadvantaged Young Australians. I present Dr. Jeremy Ian Davidson Chair. Winston Julie Dunn. For thesis entitled The Person Within, Exploring Spiritually Sensitive Practice Within Community Aged Care. I present Dr. Winsome Julie Dunn. Tanya Anna Hall. By thesis entitled, I Hate Group Homes, They Suck. Why People with Disabilities Deploy YouTube to Disclose Experiences of Group Home Violence, Abuse, and Neglect. I present Dr. Tanya Anna Hall. Elizabeth Karen Hammond. By thesis entitled, A Trans-Tasman Relational Model for Academics, Integrating Indigenous Knowledges and Perspectives into White Stream Social Worker Education. I present Dr. Elizabeth Karen Hammond. Ivana Osank. That's sad if Ivana's not here today. Ruth Elizabeth Jarman. By thesis entitled, Individual Differences in Extrinsic Emotion Regulation. I present Dr. Ruth Elizabeth Jarman. Right, mystery solved. Ivana Osenk, by thesis entitled, Differentiating the Role of Perfectionism and High Standards in Young Adolescents. I present Dr. Ivana Osenk.
Now I'd like to ask Deputy Vice-Chancellor of Research, Professor Robert Saint, to the lectern to deliver the closing address.
Thank you, Karen. Graduates, I am absolutely delighted to be with you here today to celebrate the degrees you've earned. And I'm thrilled that we're once again able to celebrate these accomplishments in person. A university degree has always been proof of your hard work over a sustained period, but now, more than ever, it's also a symbol of your intrepid spirit. It provides tangible evidence of the skills and knowledge that you've equipped yourself with. While your dedication to your studies serves as a valuable insight into your character, as the world grappled with a global pandemic and the myriad trials and tribulations that came with it, you displayed courage and determination that showcased to us all that your impact on the world will be remarkable. Our university's reputation and merit is built on the qualities of people like you. You're the personification of our university's values and our exacting standards, and are the shining examples that serve to underline our global reputation for quality research and teaching, and the far-reaching benefits these deliver to a range of communities. I'm incredibly proud to be able to call you all Flinders University graduates. To the loved ones of our graduates who are joining us today, what a celebration. I imagine you're feeling immensely proud of the individuals you see in front of you. I'm sure that you steadfastly supported and encouraged our students during their studies, shared in their challenges and celebrated their triumphs, no doubt helping them to reach this educational milestone. And I'm sure you, like all of us at Flinders University, looked on in awe as these individuals tackled the unique obstacles that the pandemic threw at them. On behalf of Flinders University, thank you for your support and the role you've played in their success. And to mark that, I'd like to ask our graduates to stand for a moment, turn to your guests in the audience, and take this opportunity to publicly express your personal thanks by giving them a round of applause. Thank you. In marking today's celebration, let's for a moment pause to reflect upon the past two unprecedented years and how we've adapted to the pandemic. It's been a time for the strong to take positions of leadership, and it's here that we can all be justly proud of everyone associated with Flinders University. The way we were able to teach our students was perhaps the biggest challenge we faced as a university, but thanks to the ingenuity and flexibility of our staff and students, we were able to find swift and effective solutions. In a mere matter of weeks, our dedicated lecturers, supported by our professional teams, transitioned from face-to-face teaching to fully online delivery, making Flinders the first university in South Australia to move all its lectures online as the pandemic took hold. We were also the first to resume face-to-face teaching. Such is the value we place on providing a rich and engaged learning experience. Our determination to continually adapt and overcome the challenges we face, and our commitment to evolution and improvement, is a key point of difference for you as graduates, and our reputation will benefit you as you navigate the world. I've no doubt your time at Flinders has been enriching and rewarding, and our staff have been pivotal to your experience. Joining me on stage are some of our wonderful academic and professional colleagues who've assisted you on your educational journey. These represent a much larger group of teachers, mentors, and support staff who've helped and inspired you, and I invite you to show your appreciation with a round of applause. Learning is a lifelong endeavour, so while you're enjoying this particular milestone, I'm sure there are many more yet to come. You've learnt the great value of continuing to learn and to keep seeking answers by asking the right questions, something I hope you continue to do as you leave us as graduates. As we say farewell for now, please keep us updated on your achievements. Share with us your Flinders memories, and remember that our door will always be open to you. On behalf of Flinders University, I congratulate you all on the excellent academic achievements and your excellent academic achievements, and I wish you every success for the future. Thank you.
Flinders University offers its warmest congratulations and good wishes to our newest graduates. And I invite you to once more share your appreciation for their achievement with a very rousing round of applause for our newest graduates. In concluding the formal proceedings, I invite you to all stand for the departure of the official procession. Thank you, and please be seated. So, graduates, in the main hall next door, you'll find